Is Rollo from Sanford and Son still living? Nathaniel Taylor, the actor who played Rollo Lawson on the 1970s sitcom, Sanford and Son, died February 27 at the Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center after suffering a heart attack. He was 80.